One morning I woke up, scratched my balls and eyes. I looked into the mirror and got a big surprise. I don't know who this person is, but I've seen his face before. A face I don't wanna have to face. I don't think I like me anymore. When I run into old friends, their eyes seem to dart away. I wish I could remember all the shitty things I say. Then one day my best friend said something I'd never heard before. You've done so much for me and I love you, but I don't like you anymore. Someone locked the door. I don't like me anymore. It cost me a whore. I don't like me anymore. I've heard this story twice before. I don't like me anymore. But one played me hardcore. I don't like me anymore. Was it something that I'd done? Was it something that I said? Was I having too much fun? Did I dropkick someone's head? That jerk looks a lot like me.